The man wanted for a February homicide in Fayetteville was captured this evening. The Fayetteville Police Department says Rob Tavius Hawk was taken into custody at around 8:15 this evening at a residence on Cherry Street. He was wanted for a homicide that happened on February 13th. Hawk has been taken to the Lincoln County Jail.